Nowhere has the influence of the ladies of the 80s been more exciting than in the music business. It's worth celebrating, and that's just what we're going to do. Joining our 40 contestants are Miss Teen Canada Terry Lynn Smith and two special guests, Miss Teen Canada 1983, Laurie Ashton Smith, and Miss Teen Canada 1984, Karen McBain. Together, they're going to salute some of the remarkable women who have changed the music of the world. Here's to the ladies of the 80s.
Yeah! To the best of friends, to the best of- The Miss Teen Canada Pageant 1986 will return with a selection of the remaining four semifinalists.
We've been talking tonight about ladies of the 80s, and our next guest is certainly one lady whose career took off in the last 5 years. I also happen to think personally she's a wonderful artist. And with hits like Romeo and With or Without You, I guarantee we're going to be hearing a lot more from her in the coming years. Here she is, Juno Award winner, Sherry Ulrich.
Just a moment.